Picture a world without the hum of bees, the flicker of fireflies, or the delicate dance of butterflies. It might seem unimaginable, but this is not a far-fetched dystopia. Scientists warn that we're on the brink of what they call the silent extinction. Insect populations worldwide are plummeting, and the consequences could be nothing short of catastrophic. Insects play a vital role in maintaining the balance of our ecosystems. They pollinate crops, form the base of many food chains, and help enrich soil health. Yet as their numbers dwindle, we're facing an often overlooked environmental crisis. Imagine a world where insects no longer exist. Beyond the eerie silence, the impact would ripple through every corner of life on Earth. Food production would be one of the first to suffer. 75% of global crops rely on insect pollination. Without bees, butterflies, and beetles, our food security hangs by a thread. Let's not forget the economic implications. A world without insects would strain global economies. Experts estimate that insect pollination alone contributes over $235 billion to agriculture each year. The loss of these natural services would demand costly human-made alternatives, driving food prices higher and widening the gap between the haves and the have-nots. How did we get here? The insect apocalypse isn't happening in isolation. It's the result of habitat loss, pesticide use, and climate change, a perfect storm created by human activity. For species like the monarch butterfly, these challenges are a death sentence. Their numbers have plummeted by over 90% in just a few decades, and they're not alone. From bees to beetles, no group is immune. But all is not lost. The insect apocalypse is not inevitable. Around the world, people are taking action to protect these small yet mighty creatures. Sustainable agriculture offers a promising path forward. Practices like crop rotation, intercropping, and the use of organic fertilizers reduce reliance on harmful pesticides. Encouraging natural predators like ladybugs and birds can also keep pests in check without devastating insect populations. Protecting natural habitats is another critical step. By preserving and restoring ecosystems, we can give insects the space they need to thrive. Biodiversity is key. The more diverse an environment, the better its chances of supporting resilient insect populations. The good news is, you don't have to be a scientist or a farmer to make a difference. Every one of us can take small steps to help. Start in your own garden. Avoid chemical pesticides and plant native flowers to create a haven for pollinators. Support organizations working to conserve insect habitats. Advocate for policies that prioritize biodiversity over short-term economic gain. The silent extinction is a wake-up call. It reminds us that even the smallest creatures can have the biggest impact. Together, we have the power to protect them and ensure a future where nature thrives. Because when we save insects, we save ourselves. Subscribe for more stories about our planet. Together, we can make a difference.